Hello and assalamu alaikum. I hope all of you are having a good day. If not, then this video will make your day good. Today my mother is going to be making mutton curry. Let's see how is it made. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The ingredients you are going to be needing for this recipe are 1 kg boneless diced mutton, 4 mashed tomatoes, 3 sliced onions, 2 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoon crushed green chili, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 large cardamom, 3 cloves, small pieces of cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1/2 cup oil, 1 tablespoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon salt, and 1/2 teaspoon yogurt. You will start by preheating the kadahi and add some oil, and you will add the spices. Then add the onion and then fry until the color of the onion changes, and then add the meat and then let this also fry for until its color changes. And now its color has changed. Now you will add the ginger garlic paste and the rest of the spices. Now you will add the tomatoes and the coriander. Then you will add the yogurt. Now you will add 2 cups of water. And then cover the kadahi with the lid. And then after removing the lid, your curry is almost ready. And now add the black pepper powder. Now your curry is ready for serving. I hope you guys will like the recipe once you make it at your home. Don't forget to give this video a like, share this video on the channel, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon after subscribing. And yeah, take care. Allah Hafiz.